Rabbi Mintz, you've explained that the way the sickness comes, first the soul gets impacted, and then the body is the sickness is being reflected first in the soul, then in the body. I wonder if there is a direct opposite relationship, meaning first the physical and then the body, then the soul is being impacted. What I mean is, if the person exercises, he improves his physical being, and somehow maybe he becomes stronger spiritually. I wonder if the reverse relationship works, or we don't believe in that.
Well, it does. It starts from the physical body of the person, from his actions. It starts from a person's body, when he does his action, that is what brings the chain reaction. It causes an impression above, and that impression above eventually, with chain reaction, reflects on the person's soul and his body.
So it seems to
work. So it starts from the body, and then it ends up with the body. That's true.
So it seems to work in two ways.
Yes.
The soul impacts the body, or the body impacts the soul in the opposite direction.
Well, it starts from the body, impacting the soul, yes.
There's a constant back and forth.
That's right. That's okay. Right. Yes.